Hey everybody, it's the Library Lady and I'm here today to actually talk a little bit about Outschool. If Outschool is unfamiliar to you, be sure to check out my video called What's Outschool to learn about this online learning platform. So not only have I been a classroom teacher and an elementary school librarian, I am a teacher for Outschool. Outschool provides tons of courses for students ages 3 to 18. So pretty much any child in your home will find classes that will keep them learning and happy with all sorts of academic and fun, engaging classes. If you're looking for something related to math or science, social studies, or language arts, there's sure to be tons of classes to fit your needs. Things like counting money, doing algebra, even learning languages like French and Spanish. So tons of academically driven classes taught by teachers and other adults who have a passion for their particular topic. As you can imagine, my passion is books and children's literature, and all things related to language arts. So that's where I'm starting all of my courses. In fact, I have one that's coming up soon. It'll be a book club on the 13 Story Treehouse by Andy Griffin. So that's a great one to check out. And I've also got two poetry ones. I've got a Haiku You and a You're a Poet and You Don't Even Know It course. So do check those out to see if those are something that you're interested in. If you're also feeling like, well, we've got school kind of covered, but we would really like something that they can tune into and participate in. You might find classes about Legos or comic strips. You can find things like yoga and mindfulness, even arts and crafts and cooking. So there's a wide gamut of courses available for you and your child to browse through. So make sure you check out the search bar at the top of their website to see what you can find. And if you're interested, do sign up. Also, make sure you use the referral code at the bottom of this video in the comment section if you would like to teach, or if you're a parent and you'd like to sign up, because I've got a special code just for you. So thanks so much for tuning in. I hope you'll check out Outschool and see all the wonderful courses they have to offer. Have a good day.